this all seems a bit strange.
You are not to touch the subject. Do not leave anything near the subject's hands.
Is all this entirely necessary?
You really didn't read the file.
I'm a psychologist. I prefer to hear from the individual in question.
Eleanor can do things. Things that have proven dangerous. Please, try to go in there with an open mind.
It's about time.
They don't see her for what she is anymore.
You think that if you can save enough of us, it will wash away your own pain? It's pathetic.
We won't learn anything significant about the patient this way.
The girl is a sociopath.
It's nothing more than a ticking time bomb.
What is she capable of that warrants this fear?
That's classified information.
I'm sorry, Jimmy, but you're the best chance to get through to her.
I need more time.
Let me ask you a question, Jimmy. What is it people do when they happen upon something different? Something they can't comprehend?
This won't change anything.
It is worth trying.
This is a game where you just have to know what's good.
Careful, Doctor. You're slipping.
Not so easy to get rid of.
It's her.
Let's not forget that is what killed her in there.